that would be, if that was that North Western unit, I'd be freaking laughing my ass to the bank. they're nuts. I actually rode the fall foliage train last fall through here. Big difference compared to being trackside. Yeah. Now comes the fun part. I hope that engine's on here. I've been up here, up in Sharphorn Falls all of yesterday and last night.
Yeah.
It was quiet, too. I could sleep.
I see this train go by all the time.
I love coming up here because you get to see more of a variety of power.
Yeah. All right, well, have fun.
Thank you. You too, and stay safe. You hear that? No, I heard a train horn. Guys, the cameras are rolling. Watch out. Stay back. Rona, you're right in the direct line of the cameras. Lou, watch yourself, please. Yeah.
We
keep hearing another train horn. Lou, I'm gonna leave you in charge. You're gonna sit down in my chair. Keep an eye on the
I hope he doesn't blow his horn too loud. Won't be deaf.
Oh, I've been that close, they done it.
Hey, better be careful, we're parked in a handicapped parking spot.
All that huge telephoto lens?
Huh.
Okay. And an eastbound, and he's gonna come on the track closest to us. There's a train up ahead of him. Single locomotive. So they cracked it a couple. Watch your face! Let me know if that train starts moving. I'm going down and start shooting video. to get back. Sorry if I didn't take your call right away. The North Fork Southern NNW Heritage Unit, North Fork and Western engine is now officially leaving North Adams. If you want to commit, call back. Thank you. Bye.
EDRJ at North Adams. No defects. Aston Lane, mileage 140.
Well, I got an eastbound. It'd be funny as hell if another heritage unit was to show up. They listened. I didn't want nobody getting hit. I've seen enough stuff like that to last me a lifetime. ballsy little fucking Apatensky to his day. Yeah, more form power. Sound of a horn, especially late at night. There's supposed to be an empty grain train coming through too. hard to say. Or hardly working, if you get my drift. Gotta have a little humor about that one. Can't believe that guy went... Oh, the gates would have to be technically down for him to break the law.
I was going for the first time.
There's a crossing down around the corner.
Yeah, well, that's what this one was for.
This cross and the one after that, then one up at Barnesville Ferry. Down for Bill Cosby someplace. Ah, CSX. Something I'm getting sick of.
Thank you.
What an idiot.
Good old old-fashioned clunkers. Last time this shot was committed was in the 1990s and I was only shooting video. This time I'm shooting video and pictures from this angle. I got three SD39s and an SD45 and a 26 on EDMO, which is now 14 and 11R. And this guy, this train, this EDRJ has a cripple. Hold on, what does he got for power? Thank you.
How you doing?
Thank you.
God dang, I'm getting hungry. I can smell whatever they're cooking over at the freight yard pub, and I'm getting hungry. Ooh, looks like we've got NS. Possibility, a whole bunch of stuff on this ethanol job. Maybe CN power. Billy already heard. What the hell?